Jesus weeps over Jerusalem. As he came near and saw the city, he wept over it, saying, If you, even you, had only recognized on this day the things that make for peace. But now they are hidden from your eyes. Indeed, the days will come upon you when your enemies will set up ramparts around you and surround you and hem you in on every side. They will crush you to the ground, you and your children within you, and they will not leave within you one stone upon another. Because you did not recognize the time of your visitation from God.
The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. The phrase mother's tears reminds us of the unconditional love of a mother has for her children. And you'd hear old people admonishing the youth, Huwag mong paiyakin ang nanay mo. Old people give this stern warning to the youth, especially the erring ones. Well, we all know that the mother's love can only be surpassed by God's love for us. In Isaiah chapter 49 verse 15, it says, Can a woman forget her nursing child and have no compassion on the son of her womb? Yeah, they may forget, but I will not forget you. These words were immortalized in a song made popular by Basil Valdez. Well, it's in the vernacular in Tagalog, entitled Hindi Kita Malilimutan. Let's sing that song. Malilimutan ba ng ina ang anak na galing sa kanya? Sanggol sa kanyang sinapupunan, paano niyang matatalikdan? Ngunit kahit na malimutan ng ina ang anak niyang tangan, hindi kita malilimutan kailan may di pababayaan. See, that's a short version. In today's Holy Gospel, Jesus cries for Jerusalem because they did not repent and did not recognize his visitation as a visit by God made man. Hence, the destruction ensued. Actually, Jesus still cries for all of us, for he knows our inequities, even to this point in time. Therefore, it's about time to ask pardon for our sins, make amends, and thanking him for reconciling us to the Heavenly Father. That's our reflection for today. Now please join me in prayer. Lord, we beg of you to weed out every bit of indifference in our hearts. As you weep over our sins, may those tears wash me and my loved ones and cleanse all of us, so we may make a total commitment to you as our divine Lord, King, and Savior. Jesus, I trust in you. Amen. Good morning, everybody. It's a brand new day, Thursday, the 17th of November in the year of our Lord 2022. Now, if you have liked this video, please click that like button and of course that bell for further updates. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And most importantly, please share, as somebody out there might need a prayer, some sense of enlightenment, and to hear the Holy Gospel. Okay, I'd like to thank you in advance. As the virus is still around, you better all take care. Keep social distancing, wear that face mask, and of course, wash and alcohol. Okay, keep safe everybody. Have a good day and God bless.